Her husband killed her. Her husband shot her on Thursday. Young girl. Her birthday was on the day before. On Wednesday. She celebrated 32 years of the U.S. And it's a horrible, horrible tragedy. Domestic violence, you know. And I'm not getting into the medical thing or anything like that. But I just want you to think about this. You and I were made with a purpose. You and I were made to live life to the fullest. So that we can raise our children and make them be blessed. If you ever have a problem, you ever have issues, take it to the Lord, man. I'm not trying to have church, but we're going to have church today. This was a senseless death. On Monday, Chevy Davis and a lot of the artists were going to be together in San Antonio. And we're going to do a song so that we performed at the convention in Las Vegas, Thomas. I want you to, those of you who pray for us and pray for each other. And let us solve this thing, because you know, I've been married now 19 years. I made mistakes in the past, just like everyone else, right? So, but listen, it's nice to live a life of peace. That's all I have to say. Just keep listening to our radio program. There you go. Keep listening to our radio program, because we're going to do something about this together. Together we're better. Amen? Can you hear me? Amen. I want that song. Te amo, mi amor. It's a song that I wrote many years ago. And it's a song that every night I play with these guys, we close out this show with this particular song. Because you've been here number one for many
Well,